Yes, one male has been placed in custody. An arrest was made. He surrendered peacefully to the emergency services unit members, and the firearm was also recovered, and he was arrested without incident, and there's no injuries reported at this time.